machine. It's a multi-trainer. You could pretty much train anything. I'm working on back right now. As you know, we're trying to get summer ready. Ooh. Guns out, buns out, sun's out. Okay. Can you guys see? Okay, for sure. Machine. Yesterday I was doing 40 pound or 35 pound goblet squats. So moving up to a squat with a barbell, especially an 8 foot barbell, it's a really long barbell, you guys. I want you to understand the balance and coordination that's needed as a beginner weightlifter, especially if you're at Export or your area gym, using a bar that's usually 4 foot long. Go slow. Start light. You don't want to hurt yourself. But basically what I'm going to do is those, alternating with the squat, and then lastly, one of these, and 10 reps, 3 sets on each exercise, and then I'm going to go over to the bicycle. I like this bike. This one's my, there you are. This one's my favorite. And I'm gonna do, actually, that's a lie. So I'm gonna do, instead of horse balls today, because I did do horse balls, I call them horse balls. So instead of horse balls today, I'm probably gonna do, yes, I'm definitely gonna do 25 pound, are these 25? Yeah. Of this, hold on.